Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I figured out where... how to get out of this area. There's a button right there. Off-screen, I drop back down here, fought the two squads of gargoyles to get the experience, of course. Because now I know we can get out. Which I thought it was just a dead end before. I did not see the button. And it's right before a spinner, too. And unfortunately, I went right through it. So that's going to spin me around. Now we're heading east. Oh, it didn't spin me. Sweet. Push the button. Boop! Now that opens. Head east once more, and then south. Oops, it's spinning me. South is where we wanted to go, though. Yeah. So now we can go all this way. There's also a hole there. No other way out, huh? Take a look over here. Yep. Alright, so we drop through the hole. And we all take a bunch of damage. But now we're out. We can go back to the stairs here. Now, you know what bothers me? This area. Which I took the long way around. It's really... wait. We can't get through. You really think there's something in there? Oh. Alright, so now we're back to square one, the mystery of the holes, where one of them should bring us somewhere. Now we're back on two. Oh, we're still on one, never mind. This is two. But we're not in this loop area where... over here. So I'm assuming we want to drop down into this middle here. I don't know what might be in there. But one of those holes should bring us there. I just don't know... thank you. I was going north, wasn't I? No. Came from there, didn't I? Alright, we're heading west. It didn't even let me go. Pressing forward. Thank you. The spinners are getting more and more aggressive. Alright, so we are... yeah, here. I don't know if we can find out what's in that section. Did we get in there? Well, what I think we should do at this point is to get some rest. Oh wow, I could actually rest. Oh, unfortunately I didn't give people food. I did not give them the required food they needed. So you all need at least one. Non-accelerated mode. Which I usually have it that way. But not when I'm playing this. So now we have to wait 8 hours to rest. 8 hours. Nelvin could use some magic points, but eh. I don't want to go through all that again. Alright, so what I want to do is cast a magical lantern. Shield, assault, failed, and anti-magic. Save over. Now this is going to be a lot of trial and error. The holes move. I don't know which one is correct. I don't know if going through a hole eliminates it. But I'm pretty sure this it did not land us where we wanted to be. I choose you, Pikachu. Pretty sure we're gonna realize right away when we get down there, but just in case. Kinda wondering if I should just run back up manually, because maybe the holes will disappear when we go through them. That's how it works. Oh, I took 73 damage that time. As you see, it's random when we come right in the room. Oh wait, that looks different. Oh. It's not, we're just facing a different way. Well, I got excited there for a second. It's like, wait a second. this one. Maybe it's gonna be like the hardest one to get to. Try this one at the end. It's like running away from us. Is it this one? That's it. I was taking a drink. Okay. I'm gonna save. No. Save. I got used to hitting that button. Because I don't know which one we should be choosing. There's two. Alright, so here's the right one. We're on floor four. Oh, wow. Just out of curiosity, is this something you could have done with the original games? It's not really cheating. I'm not using save states. Alright, so we've got this one. And then you've got the left one. Where will that one bring us? It's a trap. We're falling down. Back to the beginning. Okay. Yeah, it's funny. You think you could go through that wall. Alright. So it's definitely the right one we want. Okay. Now on floor four with the door in front of us. I'm assuming this brings us back to where we came from, or back to the first floor. To two. Back where we came, alright. Okay. Alright, what's through the door? A doom. More gargoyles. Yes, I want to fight. I'm really like going right through the thing. Okay, just two of them. We have our protections on. That's awesome. Have at thee and all that nonsense. There's only two, so I'm just going to use Wind Howler, which is a single enemy. And that's on this guy. And she's almost out of regular arrows. Selena. Nice. Gargoyle casting wind devil. Ah, deflected. Agile with his four attacks per round now. Love it. So I just want to check her. Got the one arrow there, and then three more. And then we'll be switching her to magical arrows. This is exciting. There's Wind Howler again. Rock and rolling you. Figured that one might have died. Sorry. attack the other one. Poof! 75 experience. I don't know if anyone could carry this. Doesn't seem like. There we go, split them up like that. Now, kind of got chased out of the room, Carter. Wait, is that where he came from? That's where he came from. Alright. Alright. A room with three doors. Let's try this one since there can't be much. Oh, it spins us. Look at that. I wanted to try which one? The east one? I'll just check. Yeah, because there can't be much that way. Actually, it's a pretty small floor anyway. Trying east. Long way around. As you pass through the door, you suddenly fall into emptiness. Your screams are drowned out by the rushing of the wind. After a long dive, you crash onto the ground. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not keeping this safe. I'll fight those gargoyles over again. We got kicked out of the... That's ridiculous. Like we fell out the window or something like that. Yeah, no thanks. Yeah, I really want to load. I'll cut this off because you've already seen me do it. Okay. Alright, so we know not to go that way. Plus, looking at it now, you can tell it's not even a door, it's an exit. I'm just gonna save in case going through a door now would kill us as well. There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna go north. What just dis- Oh, all our protections just vanished. So you've gone into like an anti-magic room, basically. What, I was hitting the north door though, wasn't I? Maybe I wasn't. So I'm guessing this way also knocks us out the window. To the east. Trying to stop me from killing myself, aren't you? I am determined. Yep, crashing into the ground. Everybody dies! Hehehehe. Darkness embraces Valden's pain-filled senses before he enters Bela's realm as the last member of the party. Is this the end of all adventures? No, because we will load a save game. And we got darkness. Okay. Because our stuff is gone. Our spells. Could cast them again, but they'll probably just disappear again. So it's good we have a lantern or two. So she has, like, literally 2 arrows left. Alright, so we are here. Let's try going forward north again. And by that I mean actually north again. Behind the door, there is no new corridor, just a blank wall. Wait. Really? Gotta be a secret. Oh wait, it's telling me again. Huh. Alright. Blank wall. Alright, so trying west, I noticed that lantern light is already being extinguished. And I actually wanted to go west. Monstre! Fortunately I don't have any of our protections up. Whirlwind for all monsters. Everyone gets a turn. All casting Wind Devil. 14 on Selena. Wind Howler? I think it was Wind Howler before. Or Wind Devil. Well, either way, Selena is really screwed up right now. Alright, so I just saw that. Medium healing. And Selena will also take. Healing potion 4? I don't want to use a healing potion 4 on her. I think that's all we have. So I want to take a chance. I'm not sure if medium healing will bring her all the way up to like a. Wish she had some smaller healing spells. We have mass healing, but we don't have like a large healing or a major healing, whatever, critical. Not yet, anyway. I wonder if mass healing gives us much back. It's just gonna be wasted though, because it's really only Nelvin and Selena that need healing. I'm gonna hope this is enough and just go with it. Hopefully they won't target her as much. whirlwind. Last of her ammunition. Oh, she's healed pretty well. Let's hope she doesn't get targeted by all of them. Okay. She won't be, because one's dead. Nelvin attacked. Nelvin. They're all attacking Nelvin now. Oh boy. Oh crap. Poof! Yay! Keeping Sabine busy over here. Medium healing on Nelvin with 39 points. Wind Howler for a certain monster. Do that one. And let's see if I can give her new ammunition in the middle of battle with this. Good. Now she got the magical arrows, now she'll be doing even more damage. And if I happen to pick up any more regular arrows, I'm just gonna leave them, toss them, whatever. Doing it, just did 10 damage. Boom. Take that. Chain can attack. No, no retreating. You must not be allowed to escape. Yay. Selena, level 23. 139 total life points, 22 training points. And Valden, level 20, 198 total life points. I was like, music coming back. Power points now, 120. Did that change? Because he's already at that. Okay, 42 spell learning points, 74 training points. He's got two attacks per round. Yeah, I don't think he was attacking twice per round, no. Unfortunately, no one can carry these. I don't think anyone can carry even half these. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to leave these behind. Selena just not using the ammunition fast enough. Oh, we got more monsters. Well, I guess here's her chance. Just two more, though. I'm gonna have to rest after this to get Nelvin's power points back. I really, yeah, actually would like to get heal Nelvin. Small healing on Nelvin. I don't like him being down this much that they can get destroyed pretty quickly. Oh, that's you again. I'm clicking Nelvin. Doesn't have points, about a wind howler on this guy. Selena moves. That I did not want Selena to move, actually. I messed that up. I wasn't paying attention. Is this thing gonna go melee with her now? guess I'll keep her there for now. I'm gonna give her a small heal. That's Agile. Where did she move to? Oh. How'd she get all the way over there? Wasn't she there? How'd you do that? I don't know how she moved that far. Like, that's Agile up there. Wind Devil. This guy. She's not doing any more damage with the magic arrows. How disappointing. What did it say? His robe is broken? Broken.